An Illinois man is alive thanks to a pair of Good Samaritans who pulled him out of a burning car. Police dash cam caught the scene in a Chicago suburb last weekend. It shows two civilians stepping in while officers rushed to the scene. The driver was hospitalized for burns. He was also charged with multiple traffic offenses, including DUI.